Pretty sure everyone would have seen this sign, which means do 20 miles per hour when the lights are flashing. Normally you would see the lights flashing during the school time, such as early morning or during the midday. But do you know, despite the lights are flashing, you can still do more than 20 miles per hour. Because if you see, the shape of the sign is just a rectangular sign, and the rectangular sign stands for advisory sign. So they're just advising you, they're just recommending you, if you see loads of hazards and if it's dangerous, try doing 20 miles per hour more. If you think the lights are flashing and still there are not too many hazards, you're allowed to do the original speed of the road. Hope this video helps you with your driving test.